And so, hey everyone, this is Emily from Colorado Adventure Guides.
Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Doing well, thank you.
Doing good. It's a little bit early, but that sun is up and already nice and bright.
It's nice and warm outside. It's beautiful.
Yeah, nice and warm so that you can go ahead and get out there and enjoy it doing something really cool, which is what you're here to tell us all about. You're here with Colorado Adventure Guides. So tell us a little bit more about what they do.
Absolutely. So Colorado Adventure Guides is a guiding company based out of Breckenridge. And this summer we're excited to offer hike, bike opportunities as well as rock climbing for locals and visitors alike.
So is that a thing where you can sign up and you have like a tour guide showing you exactly what to do?
Yeah, absolutely. So if you were to go to our website, coloradoadventureguides.com, there are different tabs for the summer activities. So you can book a private guide and go on a bike ride or a peak ascent. We can go up to Grays and Torres, or we can climb Quandary, or rock climbing if that's what you're into.
Oh, that's beautiful. And what about equipment?
So we provide most equipment. If there's equipment that you need to provide, we'll let you know ahead of time. And we have partnerships with different gear shops around town, so we can hook you up with a good deal for what you need.
That's really awesome, because imagine if someone's here and they're from out of town and they want to try something and they don't have all the, you know, it's harder than people would imagine. You have to get the stuff, and then you have to plan the route, and you have to Google it and do all this. But Colorado Adventure Guides is going to take care of all of that for
you. We're going to take care of it for you. We're going to make it easy. We're going to make it fun. We want to get people outside doing the things that we love to do every single day in Summit County.
Right. And then even for locals too, on the flip side, like I was saying, all of that planning is exhausting. All I do is plan at work all of the time here, you know? And so it's so nice to have someone else take care of it so I can just enjoy and be.
Absolutely. Right? And you bring up a good point. We like to take care of our locals, and we're having a really awesome local locals rock event. It's a rock climbing event, and we're donating all of our proceeds to the Friends of the Dillon Ranger District. So it's middle of June, so maybe come check
it out. That's awesome. Middle of June, so go ahead and start marking your calendars. So you have opportunities for everyone, right?
This works
for beginners, for intermediate, for kids, adults?
We do, yeah. Okay. So if you were to look at our website and look at the education portion, those lead to you to all of our classes. So I would encourage beginners to come take a look at our Rock 101 courses to get introduced to rock climbing, or our Bike 101, which is fundamental skills for learning how to mountain bike.
Oh my God, I need that. You're like, I'm listing up all of these things, Emily, that I need, right? There's just so many activities to do in Summit County. It's really, it takes a while to get good at all of them.
It does, and we're going to make it easy for you.
Yeah, I like that so much. And so you said you're doing an event in the middle of June. Do you guys do other events?
We do, yeah. I'm really excited, gearing up, pun intended, for our performance bike camp at the end of July. And that is, it's going to be 3 days, and it's designed to take your mountain biking skills to the next level. So you can enjoy the thousands of miles of trails that we have here in Summit County.
Oh, that's fun. And is that for kids and adults and everyone too?
That's going to be for adults. And then we're offering...
I love adult camp. I think more adults should get out and
more
go to camp.
More summer camp for adults.
Yes.
Exactly. And then we offer some free kids programs too. We do have a free... We're going to do 2 sessions of free kids mountain bike camps as well this summer.
Awesome. And what's your website again so that folks at home can just go ahead and get their information there, because maybe they're just so excited it blew over their head.
ColoradoAdventureGuides.com.
ColoradoAdventureGuides.com.
Yeah.
All right. Is there anything else that you want to tell the folks at home?
I'd love to see everybody come out. I love Summit County. I love playing outside. So we just want to see you guys out there too.
Oh, that's so awesome. Thank you so much for coming on, Emily. Everyone, come hang out with Emily this summer. She's going to teach you some cool stuff. She has an awesome energy. I'm sure everyone at Colorado Adventure Guides is going to get you pumped on summer. I'm so ready. All right. So we still have more on the show. We've got like lots of guests rolling in. We are not slowing down for mud season this weekend. We're going to be right back on Summit Sunrise Live.